Welcome to my channel. So today is going to be a tutorial. Today's video is going to be a tutorial of how to draft a basic sleeve. It's quite easy and very simple. How to draft like a basic sleeve that comes with shirt or whatsoever kind of outfit. So in drafting a basic sleeve, you are going to be needing three measurements. You're going to be needing three measurements. This SL is your sleeve length, like the place you want your sleeve to stop. That's your sleeve length. Then this one is round sleeve. If you look at this place now, I have 14 over 12. So this 14 is representing the fuller part of your arm. Then this 12 inches is representing the circumference of where you want your sleeve to stop. For instance, this in your hand now, if the place your 14 inches is, the round circumference of that place your sleeve is stopping, that is the 12 inches. Then you move to AH is representing the armhole, the circumference of your armhole. So these are the three measurements you'll be needing. So with that being said, let's start drafting. So your pattern is going to be on fold. This is the fold edge and this is the open edge. So you draft, the first thing you're going to draft is your sleeve length. And my sleeve length, I want my sleeve length to be 12 inches. And here is 12 inches. Then you come to this edge, you come down by 5 inches. It depends, 5 or 4.5. Let's just do 5 inches. You come down by 5 inches. So on this place, you're going to be imputing this 12 here. That's the sleeve length. This place you already marked out your sleeve length. So you're going to be putting this your 12 inches. The round, that's 12 inches should be here. For instance, this is where my sleeve length stops. So you're going to be marking this 12 inches is here. So you're going to be dividing that 12 by 2. So 12 divided by 2, we have 6 inches. So you're drafting your 6 inches here, right? Then this 14 inches will be representing this very place, this fuller part of your arm. So we are drafting, we have 14. So 14 divided by 2 is 7. So this is our 7 inches. So what you do is to connect the lines like this. So after connecting the lines, you now make a shape that looks like an S, but not proper X. I will show you what I mean. Just like this, from this arc, you come down like this, to meet that 5 inches you came down by. And that's simple. Then you just connect the zone like this. And this, here you have your basic sleeve. So another thing for you to know, if this armhole here is going to fit your, is going to fit the armhole on your dress, is to take your measurements. Like my armhole is 18 inches. So I'm supposed to have 9 inches because this is on fold. So let's see if it corresponds. Guys, you can see it's corresponding. It corresponded the 9 inches. That is to show that it's going to fit properly into the armhole of my dress. So here you have it, guys. Very simple and straight to the point. This is the easiest way of cutting a basic sleeve. I hope you try it. I hope you try it, and I hope you subscribe as well for more illustration videos, more DIY videos, and more lifestyle. Like I said, I'm filming content around DIYs, lifestyle, and sewing tutorials. See you in my next video. Bye. Please make sure you subscribe, turn on your post notification bell so that you'll be instantly notified anytime I upload a new video. Bye. I'm going to be cutting it out now. Please, guys, oh, please make sure you subscribe. I beg you, subscribe. Let's journey along. For more interesting tutorials, please. Very easy breezy tutorial. Easy breezy tutorial. I also want to put this out there that when you're cutting it on your fabric, please make sure you add allowance, like round the armhole. Let there be allowance. So this is it, guys. Here you have your basic sleeve pattern. Very easy. In case you have a question, please leave it down in the comment section. I'll do well to reply you. Bye.